What's up, YouTube? Today, I present to you one of the most innovative products in car cleaning in the last decade. It might have existed before the last decade, but I'm just making an assumption. Anyways, they're called the spray wax. Pretty much, I got this from a Christmas gift that I got from my brother, and it came with glass cleaner and interior wipes, etc. But it's pretty much Meguiars Ultimate Quick Wax. Now, before quick waxes or spray waxes, I used to spend every week applying a paste wax. And this took a lot of time. And basically, the rule of thumb is at least twice a year you want to do a nice paste wax onto your car to protect it from the harmful UV rays of the sun. But in between washes or after a wash every week, I mean, this is pretty much my secret right here, spray waxes. I mean, why work hard when you can work smart? It's not a substitute for paste wax, but it does have wax-like protective properties. And in between your regular waxes, this is what you want to use. Pretty much, I've had this. I've already washed and prepped the vehicle, so the surface is clean. I've used the two-bucket method, so no swirl marks are on the car. Well, there are swirl marks, but, I mean, it's from regular wear and tear. I mean, it is an old car, and it's been through a lot. But, and I have a clean microfiber towel. Pretty much, I'm going to set up the camera onto the hood and show you how easy it is. Almost there, sorry. Very low budget. Alright, perfect. It's kind of on a slant, but you get the picture. Pretty much my technique. I like this type of sprayer because it's a minimal amount of spray onto the hood. So that means you're saving a little bit of product. And along the way, if you do happen to make your own wax, this is what I use. So pretty much, just going to lightly spray. Dad's in the background. And then I'm going to apply liberally with a back and forth motion onto the hood. And don't dent your hood by pressing too hard. And then I'm just going to turn over to a clean side and lightly buff. Pretty much, there you go, and I'll show you the results. Now, there was some clear coat cracking before, and I have nothing to do with that, but I mean, it is a mirror-like finish, and I do this on a weekly basis, so there you have it. All right, hope you enjoyed my video, and I'll see you guys later.